G'day guys, Luke Stevens from Poor Shipping Containers, and today I have got something for you. This one is a built-in crane system and testing lab, and we've done a few of these in the past, and that's why our client has reached out to us to develop this specific build for them, and we have nailed it. It's getting delivered tomorrow, so I thought let's go for a walkthrough now before it goes. Come on. This container will be used to bring in oil barrels and analyze them in the lab behind us. So obviously we had to build this very tough. You can see here that we've put steel checker plate floor across the flooring, as well as on the walls here, just in case these barrels come through and hit the walls, we don't want too much damage. We've integrated a fully engineered and approved overhead crane system as well. Now this crane system will protrude out past the doors and then come back in to be analyzed in here. You can see in here as well, we've fully insulated the container with a couple of power options and a huge LED batten light, ensuring there is zero shadows overhead and allowing us to work night and day. Just a little bit more detail on this particular overhead crane. Now we've rated it for a 500 kilo lift, and that's rated at the winch level. Obviously the crane is rated to far greater than that. And it's a nice little setup. So the jib arm does pivot. And then we've got the racking overhead that brings this right out past the container doors, as well as the winch itself being on rollers. So there's not much space that we can't grab with this winch and bring it into this analyzer station. Now, once we've got our oil sample, we can take it through to our lab area here. This is a simple little space. It's fully insulated with an AC built in, as well as a small extraction fan. Now on this side, we've got a heavy duty workbench and just a nice simple window with a built-in shutter just to allow some natural light, and we can control the amount of sun if it's in that direction. Coming through here, we've got another exit point, which is our personal access door. And underneath, you'll see plenty of power options to power any analyzing equipment we might need in the field. Now on the floor, of course, we had to be robust, and we've gone with, again, our commercial grade vinyl flooring, and we've coved it up the walls to ensure it's super easy to clean up when we're done. Now one last feature on the outside of this container is we needed to power this one with a three-phase inlet. So the client has got the ability to be able to power it up with a generator on site, and obviously they're going to be running some pretty serious equipment in that analyzer section, so three-phase was needed. And we've got a little IP56 rated J-box, and this is where our data is going to be coming into. Guys, thank you so much for joining us on another walkthrough video. It's absolutely incredible what we can do inside of these shipping containers, and this one is no exception. This one's fit for purpose and cannot wait to see it out on the field in use next week. If you're on our YouTube channel, make sure you subscribe. There's a lot of you guys that really enjoy this content but haven't subscribed yet. We're nudging closer to 50,000 subscribers, and I want to get there by the end of the year. I need your help. If you're on YouTube, make sure you give us a big like and leave some comments on things that you like or things that you'd like to see over the next few weeks. Share the content around. It really helps us a lot, spreading our message and what we can achieve in these shipping containers. We love working closely with our clients to develop products just like this. If you've got a product in mind similar to this or something completely different, definitely reach out to us today. We've got you covered. You can enter your details on our online form below, or give us a call directly and our team are standing by to help you out on your next project. And we'll see you in the next video. Thanks, guys.